to do a product review on Curls Unleashed products. To start off, this is the Curls Unleashed sulfate-free shampoo. I love it. On a scale of 1 to 10, I give it a 10. All it takes is about a nickel amount in your hand. Rub your hands together. It lathers your entire head. I give that a 10. Second is the Curls Unleashed leave-in conditioner. So I give it an 8. Makes your hair real soft, smells real good. It's a leave-in, it's creamy. The Curls Unleashed Set It All Boosting Jelly. Let me show you what this looks like. Looks like this. A little thinner than Eco Style Gel. Smells good. But on a scale of 1 to 10, I'd give this a 6. I love the softness. It doesn't leave your hair hard and crunchy like Eco Style. It leaves it nice and soft. That's what this is. This is a 2-day wash and go using all 3 products that I just showed you. And the only dislike I don't like about it is I applied it just like I do my Eco Style. And with my Eco Style, all my curls look like this. The entire head, you know, will be defined just poorly. But when I use this, I got a bunch of fuzzies. A bunch of fuzzies like they didn't. I'm not sure. Yeah, but I got some fuzzies. Some of them came up. Some of the coils and curls were defined pretty good, you know. But when I use Eco Style, they all are like this. But with this, it's a little lighter, so. Yeah, but this is 2-day, and I think I'm going to try this in a 2-strand twist out. I haven't done that yet. So I might use this for a 2-strand twist out, but the wash and go, I think for now, I'm just going to do this, the Eco Style. I just have to deal with the crunch, but that's my review on what I think of those 3 products. Thank you for watching, and I will be back with a video to show you the 2-strand twist out that I will attempt using the Curls Unleashed Set It All Boosting Jelly. Thank you.